On October 11, 2018, students through pre-K.
The prizes that students could earn for selling products were glow-in-the-dark slime, a hoverboard, $250, and a giant balloon. Ms. Corbin stated that students...